Welcome at the Active France Holiday. We are in the Provence and at the Côte d'Azur and do a different activity every day. Today we're gonna do Aquarando in the Gorge du Verdon.
So, Castellan is a nice city full of souvenir shops and bars and whatever. It's all about the Gorge du Verdon rafting, but they only raft in the high season 2 times a week. So be sure that you are here and at the right day. Now we have to do Aquarando because there's no rafting tomorrow. And if you want to raft, do reserve on time because it's full very quickly in the high season.
And off we go.
No rafting today, so we go Aquarando. No?
Yeah, so a lot of people, a lot of groups do this Aquarando. It was a Friday that we are there, and I believe on Tuesday and Friday they let water into the Gorge du Verdon from the lake, and then you can do rafting. But now they were cleaning the road from some stones and whatever, and there was no rafting. That was the day after on Saturday. Quite quickly, a high jump. That is fun, unless you fall on your back like this guy did. He was in our group and it was game over for him. He ended in the hospital. First time, said the guy, that it happened in his group. So we found a dead snake, and that was quite interesting. And with Aquarando, you might call it, I dare to call it, the softer version of canyoning. So mostly you float through this river, and that's quite fun. You have this jacket on, this life vest and helmet on, and you nicely float. Don't forget to enjoy the landscape. It is really, really beautiful. And there's quite a few high jumps. We like that, and the slide through this wild water was also quite fun. So we didn't know what to expect, but we were all excited what we had done at the end. So I can only recommend Aquarando if you are at a place where they offer that. Look at the scenery here. Whoopsa. Everybody enjoyed. Yay! And then we had lunch in Castellana.
We ran out of water.
And drink out of the fountain. Then we drove to Antibes, where we spent the rest of our holiday.